You've been expressing anger in the therapy.
Everything Mother does is love. If I have to show a little discipline, that's just a firmer kind of love.
You've shown real enthusiasm. We've decided to give you a long leash.
You think you got a leash on me? Might be you built this little who's got out, but I'm the one who made it a home. Why, you ain't nothing but the towel boy in my whorehouse.
The fuck you think I am? Some kind of puppet? You pull my string?
You're literally a puppet.
Don't! You upset Daddy.
This is science. If we happen...
Fucker talking here! This ain't a charity! This is business! Business don't mean shit without the law.
Mother, in the name of God, in the midst and hearts of little children.
Property don't mean shit without a threat of violence.
Who would die for the children?
The threat of my food on the lips.
Who would
put the bread around here?
Cut down. Well, what do you think?
Experience has taught me one truth about the human limits of terror and pain.
Which is?
There are none.